And we're back this year with the Take the Challenge, which is no screens for me. This year we teach students about the effects of screens and try to teach students how much screen time they actually use during a five-week period. The last week of the challenge, I challenge all the students to go 5 days without screens. And during that time, the students have to turn in a participation slip, and the winning class who has the most participation gets to do something crazy to their principal, Mrs. Tolbert, on the last day at the closing ceremony. The students are super excited to win the big trophy and to silly string me this year. In Alhambra Primary, the winning class is Mrs. Stern's class, which she's a third grade teacher. And in Grand Fork is Mrs. Power's class. She's a fifth grade teacher. A lot of them, I think, have a hard time giving up screens because we talk about that. But then I also use it as a teaching tool that maybe if we're missing our screens, are we on those screens too much? So again, it kind of all goes back to the awareness. But we do have some kids that don't participate, but 95% of our kids participate just because of the challenge of what they get to do at the end. So the first year that we've done it, I took a pie in the face. The second year, they dyed my hair all different colors and styled it. And I have super long hair, so they like that. And then last year, they duct taped me to a wall. And then this year, they're silly stringing me. And I like to do something a little bit different each year just to keep the momentum going with the kiddos, and they look forward to doing something different. Technology is on the rise in our society in general. A lot of kids have cell phones, video games, tablets. So what we try to get parents and students to realize is that screens can be okay, but how much we spend on them could have detrimental effects on our health, on our well-being, academics. So we try to just get kids to be just basically more aware of how much screen time they actually use.